Hi, Ivan here from Solocube Creative, and in this video, I want to show you how to create an ebook and lead magnet in 5 minutes. Now, before we start with the video, I want to talk about lead magnets and ebooks for a minute. So, why the right lead magnet makes all the difference. Okay, now we've heard about lead magnets and ebooks and what are they and how they can help grow our business online, right? Especially our email lists. So you know that growing your email list is the core of any business. It doesn't matter what type of business you're in, growing your email list and nurturing that list is very important. So how do you get people into your list? Well, the most effective way to convince visitors to submit their email list is to offer them a lead magnet in return. This is a piece of content that offers value in whatever topic or industry that you're in your blog, right? So you're offering them a piece of content that is gonna help them along their journey, right? And you are getting their email address in exchange for this lead magnet. Now, creating a lead magnet that is directly relevant to your blog post more than doubles your opt-in conversion rate. So the old way of doing, of getting subscribers to an email list would be, you know, subscribe to my email, to my newsletter. No, nobody wants to subscribe to a newsletter without something in return. So a lead magnet is a great way. Therefore, creating an ebook of your best blog posts is the perfect lead magnet because you already have the content in your website. So if you have a website that has a lot of articles, good articles, you can repurpose that content and create an ebook out of that content and give it to your viewers in exchange for an email. Okay, so this is an example of an ebook opt-in page. So this is the ebook and that's the form on the right that asks for an email so they can get the ebook in their email. So this is a perfect lead magnet example. Now, the software that we use for this is called Designrr. It's a great piece of software that helps us create these ebooks easily and fast and gives us a lot of tools to customize this ebook in some ways. So it's basically an online tool that creates beautiful ebooks or lead magnets from websites. Okay, it removes all the clutter like sidebars, social icons, advertising, navigation, everything that you see on a blog around the content, and it just extracts the content into a pure, clean content for your ebook. Okay. Now, what you will need a website with the articles, so basically the URLs for each of the articles, and you're gonna decide on a title for your ebook. All right, let's build an ebook and let's get started. Okay, so we're inside the dashboard of Designrr and we're ready to create our ebook that will contain 3 blog posts from our website. We got the timer going here and we're ready to go. So I'm gonna click start and we'll get started. Okay, so we're gonna click create a new project. We're gonna grab our first URL from the post we wanna add. I'm gonna click next. And now Designrr is gonna ask us to choose a template, okay? You have many options here as to what kind of templates you want, which is cool. We're gonna choose this one here. I'm gonna call this 3 great marketing tips you need to know. I'm gonna click create. And now Designrr is gonna take us into the ebook builder screen where you can do a little bit more of customization, okay? So here's all of the information. We're gonna start customizing this a little bit. So first thing is we're gonna change the cover. and Designrr has access to stock images that we can use for the cover. Okay, so I'm gonna just search here for a suitable image for my own ebook. You can choose whatever you want for your own type of business. Okay, I'm gonna choose this one. And there it is, okay. Now I'm gonna change the title to the title I typed, three great marketing tips you need to know. Okay, I'm gonna just move this a little bit here, maybe move this a little bit here, okay. And then I'm gonna change the author part, so you put your name there. Now this is too dark, so I'm gonna choose another theme. Okay, now it's the pages are white. So these are, this part here is the header. Okay, let's change that to white. Let's change to white. I'm gonna change this to white as well, so it's readable. Okay, now this part is our header. I'm gonna change that to a light color as well. Okay, this is the header of the first page. And then there's a footer, which is the title of the post, which is, it's actually clickable. Okay, so we're gonna make that into a light color right there. So this will link back to your post from the PDF. So now everything's looking good. Okay, just gonna erase this part because we don't need it. And now we're gonna add the second article, okay? So I'm gonna drop it right here. Now it's asking me for the second URL. So I'm gonna grab the URL from my website. I'm gonna paste it here. I'm gonna click okay. It's importing the new article, including all the links, images, all the formatting. And now if we scroll down, there is a second article, all with the theme that I've already chosen, okay? So I'm gonna move along. I'm gonna erase this part because we don't need this part. And now we're gonna add the third article, okay? Just gonna grab the URL again. I'm gonna paste it. Importing the new article. Okay, I'm gonna scroll down. Here is a new article with images included, with external links included, and it's ready to go. So we're basically imported three articles and it's all looking very nicely. Okay, we're gonna save our project. And now we're gonna publish. I'm gonna export it as a PDF, generating PDF. And it's gonna show it in just a second. And here it is, your brand new ebook that, I'm just gonna stop the timer. Okay, we did it under 5 minutes. Here's the ebook that you can use as a lead magnet. So this is basically a PDF that you can use to your heart's content. You know, you can use over and over in your site to grow your email list and, you know, give great content to your audience. So I hope you like this video. Please leave your comments or ask any questions, and check out Designrr. The link is below. And I hope you create great ebooks from your existing content. Thank you for watching.